Yes, man, this is Scar Almighty, or should I say Almighty Scar.